As a young researcher, I was invited at University of South Africa to give a speech. I noticed a signboard and it had a quote from Nelson Mandela. Education is the only weapon to change the world. That changed my research, aligns it to go more global research. So whatever I do, I try to do it globally. My name is Mohamed Ally, and I'm a professor of online learning at Athabasca University. My area of research is how to use emerging technologies in online and distance education. And a major one is mobile learning. How do you use mobile technology to reach people around the world? Because a lot of individuals around the world have mobile technology, but not computers. So we have to make sure when we design the courses, it can be delivered on mobile devices as well as computers. And to make sure we have education for all, which is related to the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal 4, which says we need to provide lifelong learning, quality education for all, regardless of location. So imagine a university of the future with no buildings and no classroom, where the professor, the instructor will be anywhere in the world, the students will be anywhere in the world, and they will interact with each other using the technology at a distance. Or there could be intelligent agent, where the student will interact with a virtual tutor rather than a real tutor. Artificial intelligence will actually customize the learning for individual student, and it will do that by looking at student profile, where the student's at in the course, in the lesson, what's the problem the student is having, what's the personality style of the student, and based on that, it will prescribe the appropriate learning activity for the student. And with machine learning, it will actually, as the student interact with the system, it will learn about the students and suggest the next step that the student should go through. In my travels to over 62 countries, I'm able to see that people do not have access to education. And according to statistics, we have over 150 million students out of school. There's need for over 100,000 teachers in some locations. And to build schools to meet all everyone needs will cost trillions of dollars. So what really excites me about this is we can reach students, doesn't matter where they live, what their levels are, what their background, etc., so that we can have education for all. And so that we can make sure everyone succeeds and they have the skills and knowledge to have a high quality of life.